Worried customers have been snapping up everything in sight.